For this example, we're going to solve the system of inequalities. 2x plus y is greater than 7. 3x minus 3y is less than 12. Now, in order to solve this, whether we do it by hand or on the calculator, the first step we have to do is solve for y. We have to put this in y equals mx plus b. So for the first one, 2x plus y is greater than 7, in order to solve for y, all we have to do is subtract 2x from both sides. We get y is greater than negative 2x plus 7. Now for the second one, 3x minus 3y is less than 12. In order to solve for y here, we have to subtract 3x. We get negative 3y is less than negative 3x plus 12. Now, to isolate the y, we have to divide by negative 3. Now, remember when we divide by a negative, whenever there's an inequality, we have to flip the sign if we divide by a negative. So now it's greater than. And negative 3 divided by negative 3 will cancel out, leaving us just with x. 12 divided by negative 3 is negative 4. So we have our two equations right here and right here. So the first thing I'm going to do is put it in the calculator. So we can go to y equals. And for our first one, we have x minus 4. It doesn't matter which order we put them in. X minus 4. And that one is greater than. So we go over behind the y1. We hit enter. We go down to the line option. And we go over until we see greater than. The first one that you get is greater than. So we just go down and hit OK. Now we can go down. Our second equation is negative 2x. So we have negative 2x plus 7. And that one is also greater than. So we scroll over behind the y equals, enter. We have to go down to the line options. And enter one time and we get greater than. Go down and we hit OK. Now I'm going to hit graph. So the blue line is the first one that we graphed. And the red one is the second one we graphed. But you have to be careful because the solution is only where they intersect. So it's only this top piece. And also, when you recreate the graph, there is no equal signs underneath here. So these lines should actually be dotted or dashed. This is just a rough sketch. And the solution is right here. Just make sure that you don't forget the dashed lines. Now, I'm going to do it by hand. We can still use these equations because they're both solved for y already. This one has a y-intercept of negative 4. And it has a slope of 1. So you can go up 1 over 1, up 1 over 1, and connect the dots. And that should be dashed, so just make it dashed. And the second one has a y-intercept of 7. And a slope of negative 2. So down 2 over 1. And remember that these should be dotted or dashed. Okay, now we have to think about this one says greater than. This is the first one we graphed. Y is greater than x minus 4. This one is y is greater than negative 2x plus 7. So when it's greater than, we're thinking about above the line. So this one says it has to be above the line because it's greater than. And then this one also says above this line. So we have to think about what section is above both lines. And right here, of course, that's the top section because this is the only place where it is actually above both of the lines. So that's our solution, using two different ways to get the same result.